Now let us analyze what does the media say. We'll discuss about each type of media in brief. First, regarding the print media. According to an article which came in the Time magazine, on 16th of April, 1979, written by Christian, he writes that more than 60,000 books have been written against Islam in a span of 150 years. From 1800 to 1950, more than 60,000 books have been written against Islam. If you calculate, more than one book is written every day. More than one book is written every day against Islam and against a prophet. And after 9/11, this has reached epidemic levels. Every day, several books are written against Islam. And we Muslims, what are we doing? These Christian missionaries, they are spreading. They are doing their job. They are printing literature and distributing. Here we have one sample. This is, I asked an Arab sheikh in my last trip, what is this? He read as Allah Muhammad. But if you read very carefully, it is not Allah Muhammad, it is Allah Muhabba, which means God is love. It is a quotation of the Bible from the first epistle of John, chapter number 4, verse number 16. God is love, and the verse continues, whoever dwelleth in love dwelleth in God, and God is in him. Verse of the Bible. If I give it to the Muslims, most of them will kiss it and keep it in the pocket. The moment they see Arabic, Allah's kalam in the pocket. Arabic means, if you find any Muslim, any Arabic literature on the floor in India, Pakistan, or any other non-Arab countries, when they find, they'll kiss it and put it in the pocket. As though it's Allah's kalam. It is a snake in the house. There are various posters. I didn't have time to get it. When you read it, oh, Rabbana. The moment you see Rabbana, the next verse is, Atina fid dunya hasnato. We are trained. It is not Rabbana, it is Abbana, our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come. Verse of the Bible. They distributed amongst the Muslims. And we, colorful. This is a photocopy. Four color job, beautiful. You put it in your house. They are using deceit. They are using deceit to enter our homes. I have given the talk on deceit by the Christian evangelism. Time doesn't permit me to go into details. That's a lecture by itself. You can speak for hours together on each of these topics. And I remember, since I subscribed to many of these Christian organizations, I got a beautiful calendar. So one alim in our organization, mashallah, knows Arabic. How do you like the calendar? Oh, beautiful calligraphy. Can I take it home? I said, take it. He keeps it for a week. Then I ask him, how do you like the calendar? Beautiful, Zakir bhai. I said, get it back. He said, why? I said, get it back. Then I said, read it carefully. Then he realizes those are verses of the Bible in Arabic. The Christians have come out with a Bible contextualization, a new Bible. If you read, it reads Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. They are taking verses from the Quran and converting it, changing a little bit, as though when Arab read will think it's a part of the Quran, actually it is Bible, known as contextualization. Kitab al-Muqaddas. As I told you, time doesn't permit me. Just in brief, what we Muslims are doing. I come from India, which has a population of more than a billion people, out of which, safely you can say, 160 to 180 million are Muslims. We have many Muslim magazines for dawah purposes, etc. What is the quantity that they print in India? How much? 4,000, 5,000, 8,000. Number one English Dawah magazine, Islamic Voice, 15,000. I was in America a few years back. Before this trip, I was there. I did a survey. The maximum number of print, any English magazine, Dawah magazine, is by Isna, The Message, 50,000. Do you know there is a small cult in Christianity called as Jehovah's Witnesses? Outcast, they are the mainstream Christian. They print a magazine by the name of Watchtower. Do you know how much do they print? Monthly, how much do they print? Can anyone guess? We maximum in USA 50,000. How much do they print? Any guesses? You won't lose any money. Any guesses? How much? Huh? 1 million! Direct 1 million. Any other guesses? 50,000. 5 lakh. 5 million! 5 million. 1 lakh. 100,000. You know how much they print? 20.83 million. Leave aside, we Muslim, we can't print, we can't even think. Leave aside printing, we can't even think. The Christian, a small outcast group known as Jehovah's Witnesses, they print 2 magazines out of 1 is Watchtower, which they print semi-monthly, not monthly, twice a month. Each time they print is 20.83 million, more than 20 million in 130 languages. They print every fortnight, twice a month they print. Every time they print is 20.83 million. Means every month they print more than 41 million in 130 languages. The second magazine is Awake. They print 16 million twice a month. Means more than 32 million. Four-color job. They give free. We Muslims leave aside printing. We can't even think. See, you don't have to pay any money to guess. Maximum was 5 million. They print 41 million every month. We can't even think. And they distribute free. Sometimes they keep a nominal price. In India, 2 rupees, 16 halala. What is 16 halala? Namesake, if you want, they'll give you as many copies as you want free. In 130 languages, Watchtower. Awake in 80 languages. This is how they propagate.